In the previous years, the nursing program had strongly endured its traditional practice of celebrating the so-called nursing days as part of the department. Now, the nursing students and nursing faculty are geared to cultivate and experience the four-day event and at the same time, celebrate the 20 years of the Mar of Excellence of the nursing program. With this, the nursing days guided with the theme, Excellence, Passion, and Commitment, Bloodline for 20 years, is initiated by the nursing program of Father Saturnino Urius University, which will apparently serve as an enormous gathering of the student nurses and nursing faculty, in which creativity, knowledge, and competency of the student population shall be catered. The Nursing Days 2012 was started with a tremendous grand opening on February 22, 2012 at FSU's gymnasium. The said opening was attended by the nursing students from all year levels and the nursing faculty as well. All nursing student population was allocated into three guilds, namely Amaranthus, Opiacus, and Vegas. Also, every guild has its own clinical instructors who did supervise the nursing students in every activity they had. On the same day, there was a cheer dance competition participated by the selected nursing students for every respective guild. Undeniably, all guilds showed their astonishing performances that solely proved that nursing field is a multidimensional avenue. Such as narrow hips, mirrors, and extended services, but also able to shine in the spotlight. In the afternoon, the highlights were the basketball men joined by the FSUU Nursing Program and Butuan Doctor's College Nursing Program, La Rotna Nurses, an inter-guild basketball championship for men. Eventually, everyone was shouting, yelling, and got overwhelmed with the way the participants displayed sportsmanship combined with playing abilities and aggressiveness. In the evening, there were Nurses' Tale short films. Each was a 15-minute film that was joined by all guilds with their selected best actors and actresses. Every film was a piece of imagination, which in turn can be related to real-life situations of nurses. On February 23, 2012, there was a recycled art exhibit participated by the selected nursing students representing their guilds. The exhibit showcased the creativity and uniqueness of the items made out of recycled nursing materials. Make the stars look like they're not shining. The day started early with a tree planting activity held at Barangay Punta Nasipit, Agusan del Norte with the cooperation of the Philippine National Police and in partnership with the Department of Environment and Natural Resources, aiming to save Mother Earth by planting mangroves by the seashore. Perhaps this activity significantly pertains that the principle of common but with the differentiated responsibilities and capabilities should favorably be construed as a mere perspective that calls for each one's social or environmental responsibility. Thus, for the great leaps comes from small things made by individuals to truly understand and care for the next generations to come. Came where Talents Night was made into realization. Indeed, different talents were showed up as the performing nursing students exposed their abilities in the vocal duet, dance showdown, and the most awaited event of all, the trash and show. Apparently, the Talents Night proved how much nursing students are flexible wherever they are and whatever the situation is.
Come on!
Last year, the event was extremely thrilled with the cause as the nursing students and nursing faculty went on a run, having one anticipated direction and one common goal. Ultimately, the thought "save the best for last" was justified when everyone attended the magnificent film at Glamour, fashion, class, and beauty were just few of the things that best described the nursing mind. Admittedly, we ourselves were astounded with the way we looked and the way we carried ourselves. Catch me in the kitchen like a Simmons with me pastry. The night was full of fun and recognitions. Many of the participating nursing students were acknowledged and awarded as payments to their hard work and sacrifices. However, to them, the awards they got are their products of their extended effort and poor dedication. Let us be united, guided with the virtues of dedication, professionalism, and integrity as we revitalize more the advancement and excellence of Fathers of FSUU University's Nursing Program. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. You see it, Lux Vestra? Lunik, it's in bed.
With OG at a Yankee game. Shit, I made the Yankee hat more famous than the Yankee king. You should know I bleed blue, but I ain't a crypto. But I got a gang of niggas walking with my click though. Welcome to the melting pot, corners where we selling rock. Africa been by the shit, home of the hip hop. Yellow cap, gypsy cap, dollar cap, holla back. For foreigners it ain't fair, they act like they forgot how to act. 8 million stories out there in the naked city. It's a pity half of y'all won't make it. Me, I got a plug special and I got it made. If Jesus paying LeBron, I'm paying Dwayne Wade. 3 dice CeeLo, 3 card Marley. Labor Day parade, rest in peace Bob Marley. Statue of Liberty, long live the World Trade, long live the King. Yo, I'm from the Empire State. That's is blinding. Girls need blinders so they could step out of bounds quick. The sidelines is lined with casualties who sip the life casually then gradually become worse. Don't fight the apple Eve. Caught up in the in crowd, now you're in style. And in the winter gets cold, in vogue with your skin out. City of sin, it's a pity on a whim. Good girls going bad, the city's filled with them. Mommy took a bus trip, now she got a bust out. Everybody ride her just like a bus route. Hail Mary to the city, you're a virgin. And Jesus can't save you, life starts when the church in. Came here for school, graduated to the highlight. Ball players, rap stars, addicted to the limelight. MD and May got you feeling like a